Connected. Channel switched.
I have a space inside the Soaring Museum where I can work on it in Moriarty.
Awesome.
Nice.
Hi, Tim.
Good morning. Good afternoon.
Hi, Tim.
Hey, Tim.
Hey, Tim.
Hey, Tim. I might be passing through Moriarty at the latter half of March here.
Oh, awesome.
Surface up.
Are you going to go to Merlin Aviation and fly their bots?
Actually, we were going to be trying to make our way to Yosemite. My wife's got some vacation she needs to burn before April. But looking for things to do along the way.
Another 4 o'clock Merlin Aviation flying straight into the sun.
It's called Merlin Aviation. You can rent their Puhots or take rides with them.
Cool. Sadly, I need to ask what the maximum weight is to take a ride.
I can look after. I have it. You know, I can look after the race.
That works.
I think it'd be something like 240 pounds, including the parachute.
That's kind of what my thought would be, and I'm coming in right now at 290, so I need to lose some weight before I think about flying.
Yeah, JAR3 is, I'm sure it's 240.
Well, what if you don't use a parachute?
Well, I think they allow about 20 pounds for the parachute.
So this is the same task we did backwards. We just did this. Really funny. It's the same task.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Isn't that funny?
No, it's not funny.
I'm sorely to take this Swift just to be a jerk.
I'm sorely tempted to reset the time.
I like your idea, Mike.
I don't think it's going to matter. It's not a thermal task anyway.
No, it's just the annoying thing with the sun being low.
Be right back.
Oh, whatever. I'll just fly things there.
I'm going to take the Ventus for a change.
That's what I'm taking.
I mean, some of its best characteristics, though, are in a thermal, so unfortunately you won't be enjoying those.
It's a Sunday cruise, though, so I just like something a bit different. And I do like the Ventus.
I just went 300 kilometers with it last night. It's good. Yeah, that's going to be really different. Going over that huge mountain, which was at the beginning, now at the end, that mountainous area, it's going to be a totally different approach.
Yeah.
Problem.
I wanted. First time I wanted to go south of the blue line, and I'm looking at it now and still want to go south. The last time that didn't work for me, so I went north.
You know, some most times it's nice to be at the front of the line, but today it was rude to not have much time to think about where I'm going to go to get lift.
I'm back.
Straight line. Yeah, and didn't need oh, you didn't need the PDA, just straight line.
Get your ears Scotty's ready for all the complaining about the JS-121.
Yeah. This glider sucks. I can't even fly. Oh, he'll crash immediately. There, I guarantee I'll win. Yeah, but, like Richard's saying, it's just a Sunday cruise.
Yeah, I should have gone to the yellow score.
Good afternoon.
Good morning.
Good afternoon. Hi, Morton. It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Hi, Morton.
Hi, Morton.
Got problems, Bruce?
I think I'm going to LS for it. I might have done that last time. I'm not sure. Does the LS4 have the little PDA over on the right?
Yep.
Yes.
Thank you.
He's at the back of the line anyway.
Yeah, it'd be painful for me to restart now.
Hopefully that crappy little PDA won't be too much of a pain on this kind of a task, running down this long valley pretty much. LOI and EB. Well, I'm the last guy in line.
Well, it's better than being not in the line.
Yeah.
Are there any girls behind you?
Let's see. Oh, Juliet Fox came in. Jeff Albert. Here's a duo discus. How is it making altitude, you guys? Is it very easy or is it slow?
It's easy.
Okay. I'm jumping around in spectator mode. Oh, I get it. Okay, it's red. I can't see it. Some of the icons, you just can't see them. When you go to a person, there it goes, it's so, with some backgrounds, it's like totally gone. KMI showed up back here. Somebody's flying a LaBelle.
Josh?
Nope. he's over that.
What, is maybe he's just hiding it well.
Is it an LS6 you bought, Josh?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I get a LaBelle Campy and manage to hack it onto it.
No.
Hey, Tim.
Hey, Brian.
Well, it looks like the question is north of the blue line or right on or slightly south of the blue line.
I think we're starting north.
Seems to be the safe bet.
Last time, I think the people that went south of the blue line didn't do well. People in the valley did better. Or were you talking about toward the end?
About halfway through, I think.
Yeah.
But I think I remember this one now, and I was one that went south, and it didn't work out as well.
Yeah.
Hi, Jeff. Merci, and good luck to you.
How many still on the ground there, Dennis? I'm sorry, Bruce.
Maybe three. I just went up. What happened, Morton? You seem kind of low. Maybe not.
Those are some nice long wings. John?
Extra long for more drag.
Yeah.
LOI got out and got rid of the ZB, came back with an 18.
River John.
Well, I don't need to worry about someone being in front of me to show me where the thermals are.
Nope.
if you're not looking for a consensus on a route, you know where you're going to go.
Oh, deal.
Yeah.
Did you flap him?
Oh. And I was right at the top, so I couldn't pull up either. And normally I don't use the brakes when I start fluttering, but didn't have a choice.
Congrats, all.
Good luck.
Congrats, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
Oh, I didn't know the score.
Exactly.
I was too busy trying not to have my knees fall off.
Okay. Bruce is just 420.
420? What?
He's just living it up with smoke at 420.
Oh, okay. Cool. Party on.
At least that's what my guess is.
For a minute, I thought, oh, TUX must be going for a restart. Then I realized, no, I'm catching him real fast because he's in a LaBelle.
Saying I shouldn't count it as an accomplishment for fast tucks up today.
Good luck to you, Rich.
Thanks, Bruce. You as well, mate.
Good luck.
Enjoy your Sunday cruise.
Yeah. It'd even be more cruisy with a LS4. Are you able to keep up with the JS-315s, Tim?
Nope.
Yeah, they're all going into the distance for me. They're gone.
I can keep up with the two discos.
Interesting. I got one plane on my PDA behind me, that's it.
The good thing about it is that you have the whole day to complete the task.
Yeah.
That's the joy of these Sunday cruises.
You can see sparkles. When you can't see the icons, but you can see the sparkles of the planes ahead. But these power poles are sparkling and faking me out.
Far north and waited too long to try to turn back to the south.
Yeah, I was wondering what you were up to. I thought you knew something I didn't.
I guess not. Well, it's an easy climb out of my hole I dug. Hi, Brian.
Hey, Mike. So yeah, it looks like it cost you around 5K or so.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm having fun.
Live and learn. Lift is plentiful today.
I don't know if I'll learn anything, but I'm still alive.
Okay, John, how far out from the finish are you?
122.
You are moving. I'm 129.
He's got that higher VNE.
Yep.
No. I'm in the JS-121. VNE isn't higher than this one. It's only 270. It's only 270.
You got 21 meters of wing too.
Yeah.
And he did leave before us. He was one of the first.
He did.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm in the valley, the North Valley. Maybe a mistake depending on how high those mountains are. So I could get up and have a cross back over to the south in front of that mountain on the blue line, but let's see.
Michael Flynn, I see you.
I see Tim.
Oh yeah,
hi Morten. Hi Tim, push.
Det er en LS4, Morten.
Det er bare godt råd. Ah, det kan godt være, lige så hvad det bedste, man har taget den med LS4.
These guys are flying along. Anyone think it was a race?
Yeah.
I saw you go whistling past me, Josh.
No, fairness though, it's a heavier glider.
I'm not pushing, I'm just cruising along enjoying it. It's Sunday.
And you're in a nice glider.
Yeah, I've flown Aventus for quite a long time.
Take a full load of water?
Yeah. I think it's about, is it 5 kilos a square, whatever it is, lighter than the JS3?
Oh, the LaBelle is really low. A low Sunday cruise. That LaBelle climbs a lot faster than the LS4 in this ridge.
Yep.
Yeah, it was shocking. He was way down there, up ahead of me. By the time I passed him, he was almost at my altitude. Amazing.
A lot lighter.
Oh, there you are, Rich.
Hi, Tim.
I thought you were on a Sunday cruise, not on a freaking cruise missile.
Yeah.
Just cruising.
Cruise missile wing.
My grand come out soon.
Pretty boring. I think the interesting bit's going to be the last 25%. See where everybody scrambles to.
when we flew this the other direction. I don't remember how I came through this high bit.
We climbed in the valleys on the east side. And if you chose, there was three different valleys everybody used, and one of them was definitely better. Not going to do you any good today. Once we climbed out on the valley on the east side, we were able to cruise over the ridges going around that mountain.
To east-west toss, Bruce, you mean north or south?
I'm saying we started on the east side, and then we, after we climbed up on the east side, we came around the south side of the mountain. I had no problems crossing all those ridges that kind of run north and south, kind of. They're going to have that today going the other way.
Hey, John, are you just starting up one of those valleys to get around the south side of the mountain?
Yes, I am.
I can see your sparkles. I'm north of you on the, just starting to go up that whole valley. North, northwest.
Wow, you know, this ridge here is all perpendicular to the wind. It's not looking very good. Oh, wow, man, this is a terrible ridge.
Terrible ridge. I guess I won't take it then.
Yeah, I don't understand. There's not even anything up and in with me. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it over. I was figuring with this ridge at the angle it was the wind, and it's pretty steep.
Is it? It's
Josh,
steep.
Slow down.
Oh, yes. Yep. Yep.
It's a steep ridge, too. It's just narrow variables, too. I'm only climbing at one.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah. I don't understand why this is not working here. It's a little better in this spot here. It climbs up to 1.6. Oh, no, there it goes back down to less than one. Oh, boy. This is, I don't understand this at all. The wind's coming straight off my right side. It's more than a 45 degree slope. They go straight down to the valley floor.
Yeah, this is quite underwhelming.
You talking about a ridge or the entire flight?
Yes. Right now, just a ridge.
Okay.
I have to double check because it's not going up. No. Go back a little bit and hop over a little bit further south. Now that I'm actually above the top of the ridge, the list suddenly is far better, of course.
Oh, hi, John.
Hey.
You're 4.6 in front of me.
Yeah, I see the people down there. I think I can just go straight now.
Morton, that's you down there?
Say again?
Is that you down there?
Yeah, just that's me.
Coming up into this little cul-de-sac?
Yeah, I don't know if it's an advantage. Maybe we should have gone a little bit more south.
Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing now.
Hi, Conrad. Thank you. Good luck to all from Conrad.
Oh,
thank you, Conrad.
Thank you, Conrad.
He thought he would be here today.
He is here in spirit and YouTube.
Very good. Good to have him.
I'm gonna try it.
What's your altitude?
2950.
Okay.
And I just scraped over. There's another one behind it that's just as high.
Oh, great.
I'm trying to go south now.
Hi, Mike.
Oh, there you are. Hi, Rich. If you have a choice, don't come in here where I'm at.
How's that route look, Josh?
More doable, I guess, with altitude. I know if I went over at the end of that valley, I'd just have another mountain right behind me.
Yeah, I see that.
I see you, Danny.
Yep, there you are, Bruce.
Oh, what happened, Morton?
I was too eager, so trying to see if I could get over a ridge, which I couldn't. Okay, guys, have a nice evening. See you another day.
See you, Morton.
See you, Morton.
See you, Morton. See you, Morton.
Have a good one, Morton. Sorry, man.
Yeah, I think I had a series of like 3 or 4 ridges like that.
Yeah, we just had we went into a real bad area. Two bad decisions today.
I'll also make a third one. They're better when they're in threes.
Josh, slow down.
That's what I keep telling him.
Anyway, I keep flipping between Sunday cruise and racing. I see someone in front of me and race mode turns on.
Well, I don't have that problem. I don't see anybody in front of me.
But if you look up, you'll see somebody above you.
Good God. You must be B&E for the finish.
Well, I know I have to go over around to the north of that mountain. And it's looking like probably around.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too.
I think I'm going to be able to just skip right over the top.
Ooh, be careful, Mike. Flutter, flutter, flutter.
Are you playing Flappy Bird, Mike?
Am I playing what?
Flappy Bird.
Yeah.
So close, yet so far. Got one third across, but wasn't going to be able to make it. Bailing out north.
Hey, Tim.
Oh, hi, Dennis.
Congrats, John.
Congrats,
there you go, John. Thanks. That's right. Okay.
Congrats.
KE and I were right on top of each other for most of the flight. Thank you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Zero-nine-eight takes it.
Be off the rower, that's all.
Yeah, it looks like EL made it over top. Yeah, I was I made it to that valley at the top there, John, but it was still coming up, and I was already at flat two, decreasing speed.
Yeah, I had to double back up. Once I got above the top of the ridge, got there, but it was terrible down below. I had to. I went back once, or I had to go back twice, but it was not great up there. I just reached my.
Hey, John.
Let's see, do I come in last place?
Well, Carl was right in with K.E. and I, but he went north. So he's just now coming into the finish.
That's Josh.
I'm sorry, he went south. Congrats, Josh.
What?
Congrats, Josh.
Thanks, Josh-ish.
Thank you.
Congrats, Rich.
Thank you.
Congrats, congrats, Rich.
Congrats.
Just a cruise, that.
Congrats, Mike.
Congrats, Mike.
Congrats, Mike.
Oh, there'd be plenty of gliders on the ground for you to hit.
Looks nice, Josh. Rip your wings off.
Nice.
Yes, Nicola, I shouldn't have tried it. Just go all the way north. Could it be better?
thing.
Correct.
Thank you.
Get through there, Tim?
Yeah, I tried the southern way and had to bail out last second.
I saw you going in there, and I thought it doesn't look very promising.
No.
I went south. I really liked it. I didn't, maybe not as far south as you.
Thank you.
Yes, Tim.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Finals 1-8.
What was that, Rich?
189 finals 1-8.
Oh.
And Josh is having fun with conservation of energy.
It's really fun going full flaps with the a lot of speed, turning very tight.
Yeah, you get a lot of polyhedral on your winds when you do that. Oh no, is the LaBelle not going to make it?
But he's a long way out.
Yeah, he just said, oh no. Oh, MDU.
Yeah, you're right, Legula. But
so
LS4 still,
is apparently in bad situation.
It's still fun to fly. I like it.
Nice. Did you actually put your tip underneath John's tip there with Rich?
Yeah.
While you were still in the air.
Yeah. I decided to go long and park up by the trailers.
Show off.
He wins the race that matters.
There's the bar.
Josh, you made my way.
Nice, Tim.
I had to bounce on the ground to go over top of you so I wouldn't run into you.
Getting smoky back there.
Man, they got enough power poles up here in the north.
Yep, no shortage of hydro around here.
Well, the only thing that spoke that Sunday cruise was having the sun in your face.
Yeah, and it's too dark. Really. To the point where I sometimes don't want to fly it.
Yeah, you can't see the scenery.
No, you can't. I can't enjoy it at all.
Congrats, Bruce.
Oh, thanks, man.
Congrats.
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 I think that southern way I went was a really good one.
Yeah, very nice, Bruce.
Yeah, I think I actually went that way. I took the the big valley, and having to cut across the end there, like, didn't help. And it wasn't that great. That valley was not all that good either.
There's a small little lake there where the blue line meets that mountain. It just starts to meet it from the west. And I just kind of went southeast, a southeast vector, east southeast vector right through there. We're great.
Thank you.
Cruising Conrad. Along.
Yeah, very nice with the LS4, Bruce.
Thank you. Yeah, I feel good today. I did something good for once.
Yeah, I think if I didn't make the mistake the very last kilometers trying to get over, just going north instead.
Yeah, same here.
It would be about the same as you, so I guess the LS4 is still competitive. But not foolproof.
Well, I'm going to jump over here so the wife and I can go get something to eat. And I guess I will see you all tomorrow. Everybody have a great afternoon and evening. It was good flying with you. This was a nice task, other than being too dark.
Yeah. Thanks, Mike. Bye, Mike. Have a nice day and evening. See you.
See you, Mike. See you, Mike. Have a good day, mate.
I never had the sun in my eyes for some reason. God, that feels good to do something good after. Boy, I've had about 3 weeks of terrible stuff.
User disconnected.
Yeah,
yeah, that's really nice,
Bruce.
Yeah, thanks. Huh.
It's like golf. One good hit will bring you back the next week.
Yep, exactly. Same.
Exactly.
So, bye for now, and see you guys. Have a nice day and evening, and we'll meet again.
Yep.
Yep.
See you later.
See you later.
Good evening, mate.
Disconnected.